Chetan. Today I'm going to tell you a story of boy, father and a tiger. Once upon a time there lived a father and his son. They were going to the forest happily. La 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 la.
Son.
Son, you stay here. I will do my work and come back in the evening.
Okay. Same to you. La 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 la. Father, tiger.
Oh, where is it?
Ha ha. Ha ha ha. It was a joke.
Oh ho. Okay.
La 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 la. Father, tiger.
Where is it?
Ha 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 ha. I'm kidding you.
You are disturbing me. Don't do it next time.
Okay. La 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 la. La 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 la. Tiger.
And the tiger ran, killed the boy and ran.
Oh my son, what happened to you? What happened?
Oh no, I missed my son. He should not have told that.
Moral of the story, we should not lie every time. Thank you.